And did you see this at the Insight Bowl? An Iowa wide receiver had to worry about much more than Oklahoma's defenders. Take a look. An ESPN TV camera overhead crashed onto the Sun Devil Stadium field in Tempe, Arizona, late in the fourth quarter last night. It narrowly missed Martin McNutt Jr. He became tangled in its guide wire but wasn't hurt. His Hawkeyes ended up losing to the Sooners 31-14.